How to change hidden photos password. Hello and welcome to our channel. In this quick tutorial video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to change the password for your hidden photos, which can be a crucial step in maintaining your privacy and security. So whether you are on Android device, you need to simply launch settings on your device. Now go to password and security. And here we'll see all the list of the password and securities options. Simply tap on the privacy password. As you can see, it has been turned on. To change hidden photos password, simply open it and you have to enter the privacy password. Make sure that you are aware about the hidden photos password in order to change password into a new password. So in order to change it, tap change password and you have to enter the old password. Once you enter the old password, here you can easily enter the new password. You can use a different password type by tapping on it. You can select password type as 4 digits, 4 to 16 digits, pattern type or alphanumeric. For now, let's select the 4 digits and you can enter the 4 digit new password for your hidden photos password. Once you are verified by entering the password again, you can easily change hidden photos password with the help of this privacy password settings option. That's it. That's how we easily change hidden photos password. And the next time you open the hidden photos, you need to enter the new change password to get access to your hidden photos of your Android device. I hope this video worked. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.